Doing here, bud?
We're going to the Fort Collins Municipal 1919 Railway.
All right, checking out a trolley car. It's gonna be dope.
Look at that flagpole, it's cocked sideways.
Look at that thing. I've never even been in here. I always wanted to go in this thing. How about you?
Always have.
Let's check it out. This trolley. That's so cool.
That's another thing. I'm at the factory, brand new. Did they have polished wheels? Did someone paint the ride? I mean, that looks pretty cool. Yeah.
They got like a whole machine shop and parts and stuff back there. Cool. It's a cool little place. Dang, look at this. We gotta ride the trolley sometime.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
what's we need to get from our house.
Yeah, I don't know why we haven't yet. They have that out from underneath it, so working on it. That's interesting. That's a good use of brake control to control the airports.
Use the same kind of wood.
How are you? I gotta show you this. Kim just was here this morning.
Oh.
And this is his newest book.
Oh, he came here. He's coming out.
And he walked in and he said, Carol, he said, have you ever had a book that ever came into you? And I said, no, I said, I have a book. I'm so excited, I can't see straight. Well, congratulations.
I said, I'm going to put it in my pillow tonight.
So, have you folks written our trolley? And being a Mac man, you know, we always used to say, it's really nice that IBM and whoever else.
Look at this thing, dude.
Warns you.
Collision with a steam shovel on
Intel inside.
Lindenmeyer Lake line. Damn. Thing got destroyed, dude.
So they'd be able to come through there.
And which would be, I think, a real nice thing for
real fans. Send it to me, and I'll have a real corporate order. I'll mail it to all the Westerners.
Here's all the pianos. Look at this fire truck. There are these fire trucks over here. Old GMC fire truck. It's pretty crazy old building, man. Just say. Probably the fire museum, huh? Yeah, look at this. These old walls. So cool. It's crazy to think this stuff's almost 100 years old. You know, this building and everything. It is cool, though.